more aggressive, the Toyota GR86 is totally reborn with a second generation that delivers an amazing package of high-performance thrills, whether zipping around town or tearing around the local track. Developed by Toyota's Gazoo Racing Division, this latest evolution is a purpose-built enthusiast machine, something that quickly becomes clear with a closer look at the engineering behind its updates and upgrades. GR86's 2.4-liter engine puts the power in the driver's hands by not only stepping up horsepower from the previous generation, but also increasing peak torque at lower RPM. So, where does this enhanced performance come from? To start, the cylinder bore was enlarged from 86mm to 94mm. Next, the valve size and shape have been improved to allow greater airflow. Even the valve stems have been made hollow to save weight. Airflow has also been optimized throughout the engine and exhaust to maximize performance. This is especially evident in the intake assembly, where the internal diameter has been increased overall, and streamlining plates have been added to help minimize turbulence. These updates don't just sound impressive on paper, they translate to real performance gains. To that end, GR86 puts out 228 horsepower and 184 pound-feet of peak torque. But it's not just about the peak figures. That maximum torque is now reached at just 3,700 RPM, way lower than the previous generation's 6,600 RPM peak. This means a much more usable power curve. So when drivers put the pedal down throughout the rev band, the engine is ready to deliver on the fun. But it's not just the engine's output that makes the performance, it's also its layout under the hood. Designed for balanced maneuverability, the boxer engine's horizontal cylinder design means it can be placed ultra-low within the engine bay, in turn lowering the center of gravity for great handling dynamics. That's just the beginning of the handling story, though. To get a closer look at what makes GR86 such a controllable thrill to drive, you have to look at its chassis. GR engineers have increased the strength and rigidity of GR86's construction, while keeping the weight down with aluminum body paneling. This was accomplished with strategically placed high-strength steel, new cross members up front, full ring frame in the rear, and the strut stabilizer bar is now connected directly to the subframe to help maximize stability. And when you look at its core, GR86's light and rigid chassis is designed to provide a low center of gravity and incredibly balanced weight distribution, making it the ideal companion when it's time to attack the track. These aren't the only updates that help increase the handling and performance. There's been a lot of focus on the underside. To complement its increased power and enhanced structural strength, GR86's suspension is designed from the start to ensure it can keep performance planted as intended. A sport-tuned McPherson strut design with new rebound springs offers improved damping performance that helps front-end handling characteristics, while a double wishbone-style multi-link suspension works with stiffer springs and sport-tuned shock absorbers to provide a lively yet predictable feeling from the rear. Pair this with the serious stopping power provided by the large 11.6-inch front and 11.4-inch rear vented brakes, and the added grip of standard performance tires with either 17-inch wheels or forged black 18-inch wheels on the premium grade. And it's clear that GR86 is serious about putting performance and control back into the driver's hands. When you add it all up, the thrilling engine with extra power and torque, the reinforced lightweight and rigid chassis, and the responsive and dynamic suspension upgrades, you're left with an incredible track-ready enthusiast sports car that's been purposely tuned to let drivers tap into pure fun. For more information, visit toyota.com/GR86.